Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45. NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Hello and welcome to another Focus NC. Today's Focus NC on the eve of an election is about what I call CTC. Civility, truth, and civic duty. You know, here at NCTV 45, and excuse me a second as I lower that microphone a little bit, we've attempted in the days prior to this election to bring you meet the candidate. Some folks came in. We went to the petition signing for the Democrats as well as the Republicans. Now it's up to you to decide. And I ask you to keep these things in mind. We've all seen the attack ads on TV. And you have to wonder about the civility. When the folks don't stick to the issues, is that a good choice for an office that's going to affect you? You know, we've been enhanced these days by the words collusion. So everybody jumps on the collusion bandwagon. I ask you to take a look at the candidates. Is there civility in their tone? How do they handle these attack ads? And what has been their record prior to this election? Now, when we get back, we'll talk a little bit about truth right after these messages.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Here we are back again at Focus NC, and we're talking about truth. And when I talk about this type of conversation, This is really something you have to decide. Has the candidate been truthful? Has the incumbent been truthful? Has he governed from the middle? Or has he led from one side? Has he gone out of his way to see what the other side is talking about? Now, it requires a little research, a little time. And, you know, more than getting on Facebook and yelling about somebody. That violates the first part, civility. And it takes away the second part because a lot of it isn't true. Here at NCTV 45, we've seen our critics not be truthful. We've seen the lack of civility. However, we're calling on you to make the decision. We can't make the decision for you. We're not the right TV or the left TV. That's up for you to decide. We'll lay out the facts. A lot of times, we're telling you what's going on in this wonderful county in which we live. We all live here. It matters to all of us. It isn't, oh, geez, I got good news and bad news, folks. There's a bear in the woods. That's the bad news. The good news is I run faster than you. Now, when we get back, we got to talk about a little civic duty. We're going to take this break. We'll be right back. Today's programming furnished by a grant from Joseph's Supermarket. Special thanks to Joseph's. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Well, folks, we're back for the third part of our conversation, and that's civic duty. Now, if you don't do the research on the first part, the civility and the truth, you're not doing your civic duty. You know, we have a lot of people here. Some I agree with, some I don't. But the one thing that I'll tell you about Lawrence County is there's a group that's carrying the ball on every down. There's a group that's out there helping the underprivileged. There's a group that's cleaning up and redding up. They know who they are. I don't have to say those names. There's a group that's attending meetings. There's a group that's pushing community happenings, and it isn't just us. There are groups that make sure, through their business, we have some pretty great entertainment options. Are you doing your civic duty? Now, I'm not talking about nationally, statewide. Voting's important, very, very important. It's even more important to vote locally. Are you doing your civic duty to get out and vote? To get out and volunteer, to get out and know your neighbor and help somebody, or tell a police officer, hey, something over there doesn't look quite right. Remember, you can be civil, you can be truthful, and the third point, you can do your civic duty. For Focus NC, I'm Angelo Parada. Here's hoping that tomorrow you get out and vote. And by all means, keep watching NCTV 45. Tell a friend. We appreciate it. Have a great evening, all.
We have made.